Hi, this is Trey Pass. I know that this is a deleted scene from Avengers Endgame. It's called Team Honors Tony's Death. It's a deleted scene. It's about 2 minutes, a little less than that. I know people have been reacting to it all over the place, so I just wanted to watch it myself before, okay, and see, you know, and it's probably be nice and emotional. So even though I'm a Cap guy, I still like Tony. So let's game reaction videos. I'll be right back. Okay, let me put my headphones in. Okay, here we go. Right now, go. Jesus. Jesus. That fucking music. Jesus. Yeah, get out. Oh. There you go. Jesus. Jesus, that music. Oh, God. Where's Peter? Is Gamora? Okay, she's going off. Okay. Everybody. Where's Peter? Oh, okay. Didn't see Peter. I want that play out. Edit that out. But, didn't see Peter. Didn't see Peter. But that was really emotional, and that was good. Yeah. I don't know, they probably edited it out for time, but I wouldn't have minded that scene being in the movie. That was, and that freaking music. Ah, that music gets you every time. That music just, that music just, I could feel the tears welling up in my eyes too. That freaking music just, just gets to you every time. Just that, the music just makes it. And just, and then she started crying stuff, and then just, Jesus, that's just, that was a powerful scene. That was a fantastic scene. I just, like I said, I wouldn't mind that being in the movie. That was really great. That was really, although, like I said, I kind of wanted to see Peter. I know she pushed him to the side, so, and I would like to see Rhodey. I don't think I saw Rhodey either in that scene, which would have been nice to see Rhodey. Like right behind, maybe right behind Pepper, just, you know, with his hand on the shoulder or something like that. I think that would have been nice. But Jesus, that was good and real emotional. That was good. Okay, and like I said, they probably deleted it for time, but I wouldn't mind that scene anyway. That was good. That was really, really good. Anyway, let me know what you think of this Team Honors Tony Death deleted scene. What do you think of it? I'll leave a link to it in the description box so you can check it out for yourself. I also have links to my Facebook, my Twitter, my Instagram. I also have a link to my other channel, Both Views and Opinions. Please check that out as well. And this is Trey Pastor saying so long and take care.